Following the National Taiwan University's decision, the Zhonghua University has also revoked former Hsinchu Mayor Lin Zhijian's master's degree and diploma.
Zhonghua University announced on August 24 the results of Lin Zhijian's thesis review, deeming that it constitutes severe plagiarism, thus revoking his master's degree.
于厘清本案事实后，认定林智坚均就本案硕士学位论文之写作确实存在抄袭情势，且情节重大，并建议依法撤销林智坚均硕士学位。
President of Zhonghua University Victor Liu harbors hope that Lin Zhijian will learn the lesson and start over again. He also believes the supervising professor is at fault and negligent, and thus will submit the same to the Teacher Evaluation Committee for review. KMT Taipei City Councilor Wang Hongwei vehemently criticized that the thesis double kill controversy is the epitome of an academic scandal.
林智坚的论文们演变到今天，那成为一个双杀的局面。那么林智坚也创下国内的政治人物第一位，在短短一个月之内就失去两个大学的硕士学位。那我想这个是彻彻底底的是一个学术的丑闻。
Lin responded through his attorney that he feels regretful about Zhonghua University Academic Ethics Committee's decision and will discuss remedial measures after receiving the university's official notification. The Hsinchu Science Park Bureau also made a statement saying it has already asked Zhonghua University to clarify the relevant details in the contract and will discuss aftermath handling measures subsequently.